Hello everyone, this is your boy Gaming J. Today we're gonna go in here, we're gonna play Flashing Light. So as you know, I'm making my character right now, and after I finish making, we will get this party started. Okay, everyone, as you can tell, I got my guy settled up, ready to go. This is my second time really playing Flashing Light, so I'm kind of new to this. So right now, I'm picking my car. I'm looking at the different cars, so I decided to go with the Charger, because the Charger is most nowadays cars, most cars used nowadays. So most cars use Chargers nowadays, so now what it is, I'm going to make sure everything's good to go. I just saved it. I'm about to exit out of the station, and then we're going to go on patrol. As you know, like I said, this is my second time playing this game, so I'm kind of rough at it, but don't worry, I will work on it and get better at it. See, as y'all see, I just rolled up on scene. As soon as I rolled up on scene, I started getting shot at. I didn't know what the suspect was, and I turned around and I finally saw him, so I had to turn back to my car. I pulled my taser out, getting ready to shoot at him. Next thing I know, he put his hands up. So, it's kind of a weird call, but I got the suspect. Now, I'm about to detain him. Now at this part, I thought I was running the suspect's name, but Hassan ain't ran the owner's name. So I'm sorry about that. That was a misconfusion on my end, because I forgot to get the suspect ID, and I thought that was the suspect ID that I was running at first. So now I'm gonna take the suspect back to the station. And the game mechanics of this game, it's a good game. It's just, I have to get used to how the driving is in this game. This game is a little rough on the driving is. But it's a great game for if you like to play most service games. And like I said, it looks, as you tell, the graphics might not be the best, but it, like I said, for being it's a single person that made this game, not a team that made it, they did real good on making the game. Thank you. At this part right here, I make sure the suspect didn't have nothing illegal on him, so I had to frisk him. Because I don't remember frisking him at the place, but I think I did because I gave the owner back his stuff. But I frisked him just again, just to make sure that he don't have nothing illegal on him. The only thing he came up with was the ID card, so I got his name. I made sure I got the right name this time, so when I do the paperwork on him, it will come up as the right person. I did even alcohol, even though he wasn't drunk, I decided to alcohol test him anyway, just to make sure everything is good to go with him. As you can tell, the game is a little off when you start walking, running, and all that. But like I said, the game mechanics will get better as the game progresses. Next thing you see me doing now is I got a call for an armed robbery suspect. I'm trying to hurry up and get over to the scene. I'm trying to take the robbers down, but they bad. As y'all can tell, I'm not a bad driver, but for some reason or other, my game had, I hit the button that turns the computer on, and that kind of messed me up when I was trying to drive. So I'm still trying, like I said, it's the second time me playing this game. I'm trying to get used to it. It has a couple bugs on it that it needs to fixed on it. As you tell, like I don't know why they made me just turn into the wall that time. But sometimes my steering is being corrupted. Something on my, I guess my controller sticks and stuff. So I'm gonna try to work on that. You know, so as you can tell, I am going up the street to that car. As you can tell, I ride up on scene, and now I see the two suspects in there. I see one running, so since I don't have a partner, I went after the one that started running first. And as you can tell, the running on this game is not exactly best, but you can run, as you can tell, I'm running after the guy. I thought my taser was loaded. I found out it wasn't loaded, so I tried to load it up as I ran, but I'm not good with this taser on this game. I'm not good with the guns on this game, so I have to keep practicing with it. But as you can tell, I get the suspect after about a 30-second chase with him. Now, as you can tell, I got the suspect. I'm running with the suspect. I did not think his partner was going to keep shooting at me. I tried to detain him real quick, but that kind of backfired in my face. He killed me, but I did arrest him just before he killed me. So I had to call medical services to come pick me up. And then after that, I detained him, and then we took him to the station and went from there. All right, everyone, just me. I got to the scene. Now I see the suspect running down the mountain. I tackled her. The suspect was in an arson case, so I detained her and I took her into the station. Before she get questioned of why she's burning up whatever she's burning, if you don't know what an arson is, they like to burn stuff. As y'all finding out, I'm having problems right now trying to steer. I don't know why my car is not steering the way I want it to go, but I'm trying to go left, but it keeps making me go right, and when I try to turn my wheel, it's not correct. So, like I said, good game got little glitches on it, but I hope that the guy who made this game, I hope he fixes some of these glitches that's in the game. I got tired of trying to turn in left, so I just went right anyway, because I couldn't turn left. So I hope that gets fixed up. Yeah, but I'm trying to figure out how to stop the guy. I've never stopped the guy, and now I finally got him to stop. So he made full decide and started to run. So now I'm trying to chase after him. And then I got another call, and then my car started acting up, and I lost the sleep of the guy because I couldn't keep up with him for some kind of reason. But like I said, the game is a work in progress. And I don't know what happened right here, but I lost control and I got stuck. I could not get out of that little spot until my tires were just spinning. So the suspect got away, so I couldn't catch him. That's a bummer. And I'm gonna apologize to everybody now for what's gonna happen now, cause some reason or another this van was not acting correct with me. You tell I'm struggling trying to turn it left. I don't know what's going on. So I try to do this call the best I can. After a while I got so fed up with it that I started driving in reverse. You should never drive with people in reverse as a police officer. But you will see how this call goes on. Alright, talk to y'all.
Thank you.
Thank y'all for showing me Gamer J the support today, and I hope y'all come back and subscribe to have a blessed day. I am just starting my own channel. I'm Gamer J. So thank you for subscribing to me. Have a blessed day.